Celebrations for an NHS nurse whose life was saved from a virus that has claimed so many others. Millie Magadlela almost didn't make it. This moment all the more poignant because she did.
When I went out, I saw all these people, they were clapping and showing support and love to me. What came into my head, and I said, oh, all these people, they have really saved my life. Do you know, I had no words to explain how I felt about the whole thing. And I just felt so loved.
A nurse of 39 years who became a patient at the hospital where she worked, being cared for by her colleagues.
They are my heroes. They are risking their lives. It's because they are so devoted, determined, and compassionate. I'm here today only because of them, and they have given me a second chance to live. What
do you feel that you Lisa Cox feels the same. Her life was also saved by the critical care nurses and doctors with whom she worked, spending 5 days as a COVID patient in her own intensive care unit.
I owe them everything. I owe them my life. And I think it's thanks to them that my children still have a mum.
She is now back on the ward, helping her colleagues.
I had such fantastic care by the team that I work with, and I want to be with them. I'm part of that team.
Lisa says she wants to be there for patients just as her own colleagues were there for her. Sejal Karia, ITV News.